This is Patrienza, a small village in the Ashanti region in central Ghana. We're here for the launch of the first of 300 multi-purpose telecentres to be built in 60 developing countries over the next 5 years.